Los Muppets están de regreso con una cinta homónima en la que toda la pandilla y nuevos integrantes se harán presentes.
We are the Muppets.
Hello.
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 Con respecto a esta aventura, el líder de este grupo, Kermit, compartió algunos detalles, pero sobre todo habló de aquella cerdita con la que siempre se le ha vinculado.
Well, it's not so much what I can tell you as what I should say. I should probably say is that we are not in the same city at the same time right now, and she has a few issues with her credit on the film.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently, it was supposed to be bright red and sparkly.
That's right.
And it isn't. And
she also wanted it not just at the beginning and the end, but all during the film, throughout
like
the film.
Like a crawl along the bottom of the screen. Well,
brought to you by Miss Piggy.
Yeah.
But do you want to marry her? Because, come on, Kermit, you are not a child anymore.
I cannot think of anyone I would rather marry more than someone who wants their name on a crawl in the middle of the movie.
That's right.
No, I have to say, honestly, I just don't think at my age and at this point in our relationship, I think we're probably better off just being together and maybe not actually being married.
You're like George Clooney.
Am I?
Yeah. Very much.
Por su parte, Jason Segel, quien actúa, produce y escribe esta cinta, compartió si tiene algún tipo de afinidad con algún Muppet en particular.
The one I feel closest to probably is Walter in this film. Just kind of a wide-eyed Muppet fan who would love to be a part of the group. But growing up, I felt very much like Kermit. He sort of inspired me to become an actor to some extent. When you're a kid, Kermit is like Tom Hanks or Bob Hope or Jimmy Stewart.
Wow.
Yeah. And that sort of shaped who I wanted to be, like the everyman.
Una vez dicho esto, Kermit y Jason tienen algo que decir a este auditorio.
Hi-ho, no lo cuentes. I am Kermit the Frog.
And I'm Jason Segel.
And we want to invite you to come see our new movie, Los Muppets. Yeah!
Kermit!
Could you help me?
Kermit?
I slipped right out of the chair. Anyway, come see the movie.
Para No Lo Cuentes, Adrián Ruiz Cadena 3.